Yes, they did do some damage. Oh, yes. Out and bullets. This is like your first gun that you get. It regenerates ammo, but its damage isn't good. In case you haven't noticed. It's like the first gun that you get. Whew. So the best gun I have right now is the one that uses these. This splinter. I think it's called the splinter or the splitter or something like that. Doors are pressurized and locked. Okay. So then we unpressurize them, and then they're open. There we go. What? Nah, he was here, remember? And then I killed him. Ah, this is rubbish. Why do I have to kill him twice? Oh yeah, now as you can see, they dodge as well. Yes! Come on, come on, come on, come on, yeah. Yes. Yes! Oh my word. Yeah, dude. Ah. Yo, it's dangerous. Because two shots, I can, he kills me in two shots. Like if he hits me twice, I'm dead. I can jump up on this one, but I can't jump up on the other one. But the shield belt is always what I want. Yeah, see, I can't. Because there's no mouse control, like, see. There's no... If I jump forward, I look to the side, I still go towards where I jumped with momentum, so... Yeah, it doesn't work. It doesn't work like that. Okay, I think... Is this the next enemy? I hope so. I'm going to waste it. See, I'm even full on that ammo. That's like the shock rifle. Ammo for the shock rifle, but you only get it like later. Yeah, here we go. Oh my word. Come on, come on, come on, come on, we can make it. Come on. Oh my word. Oh yes, of course it's closed. Yes, oh come on. Why didn't they fight each other like before? Like now even like the bird kills it. Kills it. Yes, man. Uh-huh. So first they work together and then get... Uh-huh. Door's too small. Door needs to be larger. So I can't get past them. I have to kill them both. Oh, come on. Like no ammo for this. Oh yeah, that's the wrong one. Maybe if I'm sneaky. Ah. Not this one. Yes, in case you haven't noticed, he has dual rocket pistols. Okay, so let's kill him first. Ignore the bird, ignore the bird. I can't. Yes, I hate it when they do this. Stuff like this. Okay, but this, I mean, it is with this difficulty. Ah, yes. That's it. That's how I will achieve victory. No. I have to run past. Yep. The bird killed me. Okay, so... I have an idea, I have an idea. Let's go slowly and then kill the bird first. Does he hear me? No. Yes. Yeah, but now I have 18 health. Well, at least I'm gonna... 18 health, but at least there's only one left. Okay, let's do a experimental save. Okay, and... Nope. I don't know. It all depends whether I can kill him within the space that they give me. No, I can't do that. No, okay. The reason why I can't kill him, right, if you haven't noticed, is because of the splash. The splash kills me. Because he's at an angle, when he shoots the rockets, it hits the floor. Come on, dude. Yeah, it's possible. It's possible. Just have to time it or no. No, he doesn't volley. No, I can't do it. Look, no. I need all my help. I need all of it. That's ridiculous. Yeah, see, that bird cannot hit me once. Oh my goodness, it's such a dumb spot. No, not this one. This one. No. Can't hit me once. Come on and hit the tail. Yes! Aren't they like health plants here? We'll jump! Yes! Yes! Yes, I got through! Yes! Keep running, keep running, keep running. I need space. That spot is a death trap. I think there are more birds here though. And there's a scar. Yeah. Yes! Oh my word, that was so stupid. Yes, that was dumb. Oh my goodness. Yeah, it was because of the angle that his rockets, I couldn't dodge his rockets, splash, and then the stupid bird just made it extra impossible. Yay. I can't really remember. Yes! You see, as long as I have space to fight, then it's alright. But, you know, when you have, like, no space, yeah, it makes it hard. Okay... What's over there? Yes. What bird do you know that? That if you shoot it, it just keeps flying, like towards you. If you keep shooting it, it's not bothered, it just keeps flying. Okay, yes. Save again. Those fish can attack me, right? I can't remember correctly, but there's precious ammo here, so we'll dive. Pick that up, and then just go quickly. Oh yes, there we are. Kill the big fish, kill it quickly. Oh, okay. Okay, we run from the small fish, because I don't think you can shoot the small fish. Okay, and then in here, yeah. Up here, and then here, up here. Okay, there's nothing there, hopefully. I didn't miss anything. Wow, okay. Yep, up here, up, up, up. Fruit, yes. I'll save again. Oh. I have one bullet left. Look at that speed, oh my lord! Goodness, wow. Scary business. Well, okay, at least I have a decent amount for this. Decent amount of rounds for this one. Okay, and this one. You must have a keen eye so that you may bathe in the sacred waters. And I think you just have, yeah, press that button. Ah, yes, of course. Come on. I lose all that health. Ish. Took so long to get. Actually, I don't think you can shoot that fish. Or can I? I don't know. I don't think. Yeah, I think you can actually shoot the fish. Ah, look, they're dead. Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know. Oh, whoa, I have full. Okay, but I have low health. Ash. Is there more healing? 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 Nope. No, no healing. Okay, well, I'm getting close to where I was last time. Yes! Okay, let's try again. Okay, let's go. Press the button. Oh, yippee. And I think this one closes. Yes! Come on. Yes. At least this gun does good damage. There's health here. Where does this go? I think this is where I was. This is the outside. Oh yeah, that was where the brute was. Oh yes. Okay. And the manta. Yeah, okay. So that's just... Does it say, wood must break free, for that will be the key. Okay, so then I open that, and then... Now, that doesn't make any sense. Because this isn't wood. Okay, and I think this is the next area. Yes, okay, great. Making good progress, at least. We're now at the Chisra the Nali Water God Temple. Okay, slow. Yeah, they're like serpents here. Ah, yes. Why plus 10? Plus 20. Oh dear. Plus 20. And here, have to shoot the chains off. Oh yeah, this is the this part makes sense. And then I jump, and then I headbutt that, and then it pulls the chain. It opens here. But I'm really glad that one's dead. Really glad. Oh dear. Oh no, it feigned death. Oh no, it's not actually dead. Oh dear, what? No! Oh my goodness. Oh man, that scared me. Oh man. Oh. Okay, so we'll pick up the 10. What? Do they regrow? Oh no, you must leave them. Oh. Oh, until they grow to the... Oh, okay. So that's why didn't you... Ah, wow, that's interesting. I did not know that. Okay, so what are we gonna do with this dude over here? I'm just pretending to be dead, but not. Dope! Just run. Ah, he's stuck. Come on. Okay, well now I'm also stuck. Come on, come here. No, don't be so... Yes, don't be so energetic. Shift, pressure. Oh my goodness, I can't believe it. Yes, like two shots, man. Yo. Okay, shh. Don't wake him up. Oh, more than then I can fall into the water. Yes! Ow! Why aren't there like fish eating him? Urgh. Keep shooting! Don't stop! There we go, okay, got him. Like no health remaining. What? No. Don't fall. Don't be so energetic. Press shift to walk. Cause what? And the fish didn't even like eat him. I mean, come on, they could have fought each other at least. I think there are small fish here as well. But and yeah, I think there's ammo here or something. Or health maybe. Maybe health. No, just more fish. Let's see if we can actually shoot the fish. I don't know if it's, I'm doing anything. Let's see if there's... Oh! Yes, of course. Tentacle, yes. Where was I? Okay. Here. Let's see if there's like a... Oh, here's a... What's this? Oh no, it's a stinger. Yes! Okay, secret area. That I get a flashlight. Yay. And that's some of the, more of that core that I have. And a clip and a flare. Okay, so basically useless. No health. What? Why? Why would you do this? And then the fish kills me. Okay. Never mind. There's nothing useful in there. Just ignore it. What's through there? I don't know. Come. Because you can open this, right? You're supposed to open this area, I think. Oh no, just... What are you doing? Like here, there were goodies here, I think. Open the door. Open the door. Nah, it's not gonna open it.
it off.
Here was a door here. Maybe I collected everything. Yeah, yep, see? Open the door. Cause I like seriously need help. Oh man, now I'm just backing forth and come on. Okay, sorry about this. Okay, I'll just whatever. Up. Okay, and they're off. Yay! Finally got it. Still no health. Okay, and I think yeah, here I press here, and then here should be some health. Boom. Thing is way too close. I think this one. Yeah. And then I can't remember whether I think I fight one here. They're grown. Yeah, I think they have. Only a warrior's dust to waste of all the good I remain to. And out here. Here it is. That's the spot. It's over here. It's over here and... Oh, oops, sorry. No, it's a serpent. What the? Do they disappear in the water? No. Yeah, come on. Whoa. Okay, well at least it gives me an idea how much health they have. A lot. They have a lot of health. Can hear. Always touched there, yeah? But here's a new one. Either wields the stick of six fires. That's the slow, the stick of six fires. In your grasp, the stone shield will rise beyond the steel sides. Yeah, okay, sure, let's use this one. And... Oh no, there he is! There we go. Oh yeah, but that one shoots the bullets, right? Careful for the small fish. They can still do damage. There we go. Touch there, and this is... Ali Temple has been overrun by the water serpents and the demons who came from the stars. Only the Messiah can purify the temple. Because the demons who came from the stars is the Skyar, and careful. There we go, okay, great. Okay, oh yeah, this was the insects. Yeah, this is where the insects were. I remember he was here, a knife, and then the insects. Yes, those things do way too much damage. Like they're supposed to do way less. Yes, dude. This mode they'll probably like kill me like, instant. Don't reload. Yes. Yes. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Are there more? Okay. Nothing, okay. Here. Yeah, well, you're in the way, dude. You're in the way, man. Compress. Okay, let's see if we'll make it. Up. And... come on. He like dives through me. Ow. Ow. That's okay. Got all. Just move so I can press the button. It's not very complicated. Much do I have? 200. Whoa, okay. Maybe I should use this instead. Yes, I'll save. Yes, I don't have to do that piece over. And fire. Six? Really? No, there's no space. I need space. I can't fight like without space. Huh? Oh, that's a glitch. No, this is a glitch. Oh, okay. He was supposed to be here now, yeah. Well, okay. Let's just be thankful that he's not there. And I've now touched the face of a water god idol, so you can go down. Oh, wait, wait, no. It's here. And then this one, and then we can go forward. Now that's another one, yeah. This is another one. I can't even see there. Oh yeah, I don't have a flashlight. Oh, this guy should also like get out of the way. Cause there's... yeah, this is a trap. And then... I can't jump over here. Like, I'll hit there, so he needs to move back. He needs to back up. Okay, here we go. Which one? Which one? This one, yeah. Left or right? I don't think it matters. Oh no, yes, it does matter. Ouch. And now, careful. I think that thing hits you. Oh no, 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 no! Ah, with the stick. Okay, and then we have to jump up here. Ah, oh, yes. Oh, do I have 90 now? Yeah, 90, 90. Okay, great. Whoa. What the? Six barreled rocket launcher on the altar, it's heavily encountered by the salamander things. The stick of six fires is what they keep going. Whoa, 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 whoa. I think I dropped a flare. I think that's what the explosion was. Go here. Oh, no, 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 no. Yes, come on, come on, come on. You can't have that much health left. Here we go. Yes. Oh my goodness, what? No, 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 what? Ah, really? Three of them. Nope, yeah, that one was gonna hit me. And you call me paranoid. I'll keep saving. That, my friends, is why. Yes. Climb the loose stones to reach the Lagoon of Lightning Fire. Beware the demon who came from the stars lurks in the shadows. A fool shall surely perish. Okay. How about this one is the... That's the Mega Health, right? Yeah. So we'll pick that up, obviously. So I need health. Yeah, super health pack. Woohoo. Is there anything else here? Like... No. Okay. I don't think the floor is acid, I'm just being cautious. I don't know. Oh yes. Yeah, I remember that spot. Yeah, that was a bad spot. 10, okay, so at least I have now a decent amount of stinger rounds, and I have health, so I'm okay, I'm actually alright. Last time I struggled here. I'm definitely gonna make sure that one doesn't wake up. But the other one was from there, right? Beyond this golden door lies the altar of the Stick of Six Fires. Only by touching the outset stones of the six lightning pillars may you enter. Okay, may one enter. Okay, and there's health here at least, so I'm alright. Dude, just go away, please. Yeah! Wait. See in the water. Where is he? Can you see him? He's in the water. Yes! Like, still shoot like a monster. The fish. Yeah, the fish died. There's some stuff over there. And a fish. Oh, oh! And a flashlight. And another fish. And another fish. I have no idea how much breath I have. I'm not picking up the health because I can't. Like, it doesn't. If I have above 100, see, I can't pick it up. This is, yeah, this is someplace else. I'm rather not gonna go there. Because... doing okay now. There's some more cores. Oh, and that's the last one, right? Yes. I should really be able to carry more ammo, anyways. Please just get out of the way. Just die. Please just get out of the way. Permanently in the way. Open the door. Oh, I have to press the button. I want to do the shock combo, but it's hard if they're this close. Now I'm being careful because, well, they do a lot of damage. Well, at least I'm winning. Yeah, okay. It's pretty much done. It's the boring way, but it's the smart way. It's the healthy way of doing it, so... because there's like a lot of them in there. You just saw, like, there was... like six in here, so... or five, I don't know. Alright, so this one says... the pyramid is the key to the chamber of death. Here you shall find more power for the stick of 6 fires. What pyramid is the key for the chamber of death? I don't know. Can only be reached by a warrior who is buried in the pool of thunder past the obelisk of the clouds. Okay, so there's this stick of 6 fires. It's basically a 6 rocket. Oh, whoa! Yeah, look who's still left alive. Whoa. This door. This door. Oh, which door is it? I don't know. Where does this go to? I don't know, last time I wasn't here. Oh dear. Run, run, run! No, where's... no. Ow. Oh my goodness, are they still on? Didn't I save? Oh man. Sorry. Okay, so this takes one, and then right click does also take one. No, that takes two. Come on. What are they doing? Yeah, this is getting sad, dude. Oh my word. Come on. Okay, one last try. Nope. It just does too much damage. Because those shots, yes, so they shoot like slimes, and it like lands on the ground, and if you touch it, then it does damage. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to do it like this way again. So, okay, I don't know. I think I'm gonna bore you with that now. So, okay.